Finally. Listen, I'm not going to bullshit you. I wanted to do this alone, but Clara gave me an order.
I can handle myself.
Don't give a shit. So could Lita. She should be here right now, but instead, I get you.
And I'm supposed to be in Miami. But instead, my two best friends are dead, and I'm stuck here with you. So, truce?
Enough talk. Step one, we hit the tobacco. Step two, we destroy their poison supply. Step three, we get the fuck out of there, and Castillo gets a nice pretty message from Libertad.
Got it.
Take this gear. It'll protect you from fire, and more importantly, Castillo's fucking poison. Using the right protective gear in the right situation will keep you alive.
Yeah, the right tool for the right job. Been hearing that a lot lately.
Get over here.
Listen, Julio. Lita was like a sister to me.
She shouldn't have been on that fucking boat. She died because of you, Rojas.
No. Anton Castillo killed Lita. If I could change anything, it would be me dying on that beach. Lita was a better person than I could ever be. And if she loved you, well, that just says a lot about who you are.
Enough. Look, if you and I are going to do this, you need to know about the poison.
You mean that shit they spray on Elise?
Its real name is PG-240. But we call it the poison because it fucks up your system. Shit. Okay. Its real name is PG-240. But we call it the poison because it fucks up your Come on, let's go. Okay. Its real name is PG-240. But we call it the poison because it fucks up your system. Try not to breathe it or get it on your skin. It can make you go fucking crazy or sick, like deep down sick. And if that doesn't get you, the cancer that grows inside you will.
Coño.
So you're military. Marksman? Close assault? What's your thing?
I'm good with guns.
Shit. What's the matter? You scared?
Yeah.
What are you doing? Come on, let's go.
Go! Over there.
What's the matter? You scared? Okay.
I'm good with guns. We get along.
We'll start thinking. That gear I gave you is good for fire and poison, but guerrillas need gear that fits their style, no matter the situation, or they get themselves killed. This is a good place to scout it.
Right behind you.
Let's see what we're up against. See the Viviro tobacco and the yellow poison tanks?
Si.
Punch holes in the tanks to let the poison out into the air. Fun fact, poison and fire make a hell of a mix. Big boom. Same idea with the fumigators. They're hard to kill, but they can't take the heat. You've got a flamethrower. You've got that Supremo. Time to fuck up all this Vaviro bullshit. You know, Lita and I had a ritual. Psych us up before battle. A song.
Hit me.
El movimiento de libertad. Oh, bella ciao, bella ciao. Bella ciao, ciao, ciao.
For Lita.
For Lita. Let's make some chaos, Danny.
Stay alert. They're still out there.
Fucking place to the ground. Disable the alarm. Guapo, move.
El movimiento.
Shit,
de libertad. Oh, vela, chao, vela, chao, vela, chao, 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 es para todos.
Guapo, here.
Es un gran
we're coming, Danny.
Que nuestra isla salvará.
Cenizas.
nuestra lucha continuará. Y si me muero, lo haré riendo. Vela, chao, vela, chao, vela, chao, chao, chao. Y si mi cuerpo arde en la llama. He despertado, encadenado. Oh, vela, chao, vela, chao, vela, chao, chao, chao. La tierra mía me la han robado. Ya no sé si hago mi país.
Ahora en
mis ojos hay un tirano. Oh, vela, chao, vela, chao, vela, chao, chao, chao. Este es mi tirano.
¡Viva libertad!
Go.
¡Muy guapo!
El movimiento anda. De libertad. Oh, vela, chao, vela, chao, vela, chao, chao, chao. Es para todos. Es un gran fuego. Que nuestra isla salvará. Juntos peleamos.
Go to destroy more shit.
Go to destroy more shit!
I could swear I hear music!
He despertado, encadenado. Oh, vela, chao, vela, chao, vela, chao.
Take my back up!
Chao, la tierra mía, me la han robado. Ya no sé qué hago.
Truck.
El despertado, encadenado. Oh, vela, chao, vela, chao, chao, chao. La tierra mía me la han robado. Y han incendiado mi país. Ahora en sus ojos hay un tirano. Oh, vela, chao, vela, chao.
Destroy more shit!
Podrán golpearme, a
destroy it all!
Is fucking perfect.
Si. Coño. And don't forget, if she needs a recharge, the Supremo loves it when you kill more soldados. She's fun like that.
Take this!
Yeah.
Fuck that shit.
Danny, we're good. Come meet me back at the lookout point.
On my way.
Burning shit with a flamethrower? Felt familiar. Thank you.
place. Egeria is born. We must purge these failures. How? We embrace duty, vigilance, truth, the virtues of a true Yara, the creed of our paradise. Thank you.
Hey. Shit. You really can hold your own.
I don't want to say I told you so, but...
Look, we should move. That was a hell of a light show, and they're going to see the smoke.
We work well together.
See? Listen, if you are good with Lita, you're good with me. Gracias, Danny. Meet you back at camp.
Oye, Clara, I hope you can see the smoke from where you are.
You struck a blow against Castillo today. I hope Julio wasn't too rough on you.
He's hurting, but okay. I think Lita would be smiling right now.
Danny, there's someone I want you to meet. His name is Benito. He's a local fisherman, which means boats for Libertad. He lives on the east side of Casas Cove.
Always got time to make new friends.
You're building bridges for me, Danny. It's your gift. We need Benito. Talk to him.
Let's go. So! Easy. Thank you. I'm exhausted. Let me guess. Clara Garcia talked you into this. She even had us fishers hooked on her Libertad nonsense. Convinced us to help her little invasion of Santuario. Lost 5 of my best. Now Clara calls me begging for boats. More recruits. Pfft. I'm a pirate first. Fisher second. Thank the blockade for that. We use our boats to pull fish from the sea. And we get people and contraband past the army. But El Presidente tightened his grip. The new Comandante, Rosario, has locked down all the fuel to keep it out of Libertad's hands. Murders anyone who dares get near it. I heard you liberated the refueling station. Gracias. But if Clara wants us to help Libertad, kill Rosario and show the army we won't go down without a fight. Suerte, compay.
Danny, the only thing better than a guerrilla is a guerrilla with a nice ride.
You want me to steal one? Been doing that since I was a kid.
You're in the big leagues now. You need a car? Just call for one. I'll have a friend bring it right to you.
Gracias. But you don't have any friends, Juan.
Just shut up and call for a car, Danny.
¿Tú dices que no lo ves?
You're such a good dog.
Got nothing to say to you.
Did you just sign on?